Today we are going to remove a popcorn ceiling from this room. Originally, we wanted to put tiles over this, but we can't do it because it's soft to the touch and the glue would most likely take it down with the tiles. So we are going to test this scraper here that we purchased. And the nice thing about this is that it has a bag. We have covered the flooring, brand new wooden flooring, with plastic so that we wouldn't make any mess on that. And as we are going to spray the popcorn first with water, it would stain the floor. But by wetting the ceiling, it makes it easier to come off and it will not create any dust. So we have this pump, which normally is used for all kinds of purposes. And we just slowly wet the ceiling. The popcorn is coming out fairly nicely. It's not really hard. It's not really hard, but the issue is that it's messy and you have to remove everything from your room. So, you know, we prefer to just cover it with ceiling tiles. However, this time it's necessary to remove it. Another thing is, even if you scrape it, then you still have a ceiling that, you know, needs some attention. Like, you will get it damaged even though you are very careful. So, we used a different tool because this one got heavy after a while, and the other one was also easy to use, especially for getting into the corners. It is important when you put water on it, you spray enough water, I mean soak it nice, and then let it sit so the popcorn loosens up. That way there is no dust or up easier. Once you remove the popcorn, it is really important that you wipe off the dust. And we have came up with a brilliant idea here using this little tool for floor to do it.
These are our tiles. Gonna go on the ceiling.
We have already found the center and struck the lights. And so we're gonna start with one tile in here and continue out.
So we can do this two ways. We can either put this tile up on the ceiling, cut a hole out, or we can cut a hole out here and then put a tile up. It's probably easier to put a tile up on the ceiling and then cut it out. That way we can avoid all the measuring.
I'm finding the center of the tile. And you do it the way that you just measure one side, basically. Divide the number by two, and then you make a mark. So in this case, right here. Same thing on this side.
We have found a center on the back and you just transfer it to the front on each side. That way when you put them on your lines and on the ceiling, you know where the center is exactly. And your starting point, see? And so you line it up, glue it up there.
I'm putting the glue here. I'm gonna go around the center so we can cut it out. And this is, by the way, this is Sparagrap. We like to use this glue.
The first tile goes up. Gotta make sure it goes exactly on these lines. This is the most important tile. Okay. And then you want to press it with the palm of your hands. This, you don't want to push your finger up against it or you will damage the tile. Press it real nice. In case you need to move it, you can. This is water-based glue, so you can move it around. I'm gonna cut out a hole in the center. First I'll just cut this little piece, and then I'll follow the hole that is already there. So once you remove the board, make sure that there is no dust, and clean it really good. So it's good to have a bucket with clean water and a rag. Clean it real well, because if you don't, the glue will not stick, be falling. So this is a very important part after you take your popcorn out. And this room is pretty much done as well.
Decorative ceiling tiles, transforming your ceilings from plain to beautiful in hours.